subscribe right now. Girl, we got some stuff to talk about with Miss Remy Ma. First, I gotta say something. Remy, I just want to let you know, you've been looking good. I love how you have, you know, improved. You have growth. You know, you're an inspiration to so many despite what everybody else want to say to you. Like, you came out and you turned your life around and you steady progress in life. Even though you may have some, you know, some, what you call them? Some slide backs. But, you know, that's human of you. But you still try to move forward, okay? So I think that people appreciate seeing you rocking the styles and doing you and just doing whatever you want to do, boo. And you realizing the market is changing, things are different. You know, prior generations, this what made money, but now this new generation with social media, it has changed the game completely. And we know that social media is here to stay. And we also know we have to continue to stay relevant. We have to continue to stay on board because America, and if you look on back in its history, we move very fast at a rapid rate. Okay, we at the west side of the world, and the west side moves very fast. With the east side, they're more slow, you know, into like changing things. But the west, we move very fast. We are very competitive. Countries. So when we're competitive, that means we're always competing with other people like China for technology and trying to advance in different parts of the country. So you know this. Anytime when you're competing and it's good, healthy competing, it keeps you on your game and it keeps you changing and keeping up with the pace. Okay. So anyway, somebody says, seem like you're trying to be someone you aren't. Maybe you just did not know who Remy was. And can I say something else? As a human, we evolve. Yes, I'm not the same person I was yesterday. I've learned some lessons, okay? And I am growing. And if you're the same person within a decade, it's no growth. You know, everything changes that has life. All right, but guess no music sales. Gotta sell other stuff. Get back to the music. Let that girl do what she wanna do. This is Remy, okay? I don't know. See, that's the thing between me. I never look at, Let me just read Remy's part because, you know, I'm starting to get long-winded today. So Remy says, seem like you don't know me from nowhere. Then I told y'all, seem like you're forced to rely on one source of income. So you, okay, assume I have that same problem. Seem like you don't know that if I've never made another song in my life, I still make 7 figures a year off of Lean Back and All the Way Up alone, okay? Seem like you don't even have a clue about the music industry, because if you did, you would know how irrelevant sales are. All right. I think, Remy, you're doing a great job. I've always been inspired by you and your boyfriend or husband, Papoose or whatever. I think that man loves you down, okay? You was up, you was doing time, and he stayed down with you. And I don't know a lot of men that would do that. And I just think what you guys have are special. You guys are a family of this new generation, meaning that it's blended. You know, a lot of families today is blended, you know. Shoot, I would think a good, 65% of my family is blended, meaning that everybody is not coming from the same mother and father in the household. Like, they bringing some kids somewhere else, you know, and they just making it work. And I think it's beautiful, you know, because back in the day, they seen it, you know, as blasphemy. That's not good. That ain't good. But like I said, America, we are changing, and we're changing at a rapid rate. And I think we're learning more to be true to ourselves and to be individuals. So I guess these are some comments. Make sure y'all comment here. I'm glad. I don't know. I'd rather for celebrities just not to clap back and just ignore. But they're going to do what they want to do. So, shit, it gave me content, so I ain't mad. So, we're going to go through the comments. If I see something I like, I'll say something. Okay, I heard that. Okay, Jasmine, she said, this is why I stay quiet on celebrities' clothes, because my ass don't know shit about shit. I'm with you when you write, okay? Let me continue.